All right, welcome everyone to Impact Wrestling. Just a few days away from Bound for Glory. And we are here in Anaheim, California. So starting off, we have a triple threat tornado tag. Crystal Dallas and Brittany taking on Jessica Havoc and Rosemary, and Billie Kay and Peyton Royce. So this will be a qualifying match for the Impact Knockouts Tag Team Championships at Bound for Glory. Next up, we have Mike Bailey taking on Rey Fénix, and then a Fatal 4-Way Tornado Tag. Tasha Steelz and Savannah Evans versus Madison Rayne and Tennille Dashwood versus Chelsea Green and Deonna Purrazzo versus Flannery and Shante. And in the main event, we have Christian Cage teaming with Gail Kim to take on Masha Slamovich and Sting.
The following contest is a triple threat tornado tag team match on the way to the ring.
Yeah, this team now calling themselves Dynamite. Alright, here we go with this tornado tag match. And so much happening in this match. Peyton Royce absolutely destroying Crystal Dallas. Now Brittany with a big suplex. Billy Kay and Jessica Havoc going to the outside. Rosemary in for the pin. Kick out at two by Crystal. Rosemary beating down Brittany. And I think Crystal Dallas going in for a pinfall attempt. Only a one count. Now Rosemary in for the pin on Brittany. Crystal Dallas breaking it up. Rosemary and Jessica Havoc qualifying for the Impact Knockouts Tag Team Championship match.
Here are your winners.
I think Crystal Dallas tried to break up that pinfall, but I think failed. Alright, quick match, but up next, Mike Bailey takes on Rey Fénix.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 178 pounds, Mike Bailey. His opponent from New York, weighing in at 173 pounds, Rey Fénix.
Rey Fénix walking on the ropes, nice drop kick. And for the cover. Mike Bailey will take on Ace Austin. for the X Division Championship at Bound for Glory. Rey Fénix now back into the ring. Kick to the head. The kick out at two. Mike Bailey now going to the top. Shooting star, in for the cover. And a kick out at two. Getting the shoulder up. Mike Bailey to the top. Oh, completely missing. Rey Fénix in for the cover. Quick kick out. Nice move by Rey Fénix. A kick out at two by Mike Bailey. Now submission hold by Mike Bailey. Mike Bailey lets go and now going for it again. Now Mike Bailey to the top. Oh. waited too long on that OO drop. Mike Bailey to the top once more. Shooting star in for the cover. Mike Bailey with the win.
Here is your winner, Mike Bailey.
All right, up next we find out who DK will be facing for the Impact Knockouts Tag Team Championships. It's Tasha Steelz and Savannah Evans versus The Influence versus Vexed versus Shantae and Flannery.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, and their opponents first.
Oh yeah, I think I forgot to mention, at Bound for Glory, we'll be inducting the next person into the NCPW Hall of Fame. Of course, the first one was Sabu. Supposed to be Ric Flair, but I decided to change it up. But yeah, at Bound for Glory, Ric Flair will be inducted into the NCPW Hall of Fame.
Making their way to the ring,
and actually no, this isn't Chelsea Green's debut. She did have, I think, one match in my universe as Laurel Van Ness, I think.
And from Hiroshima, Japan, Francine. From out of this world, Jeannie Shawn Taylor.
Alright, here we go. And this could be a pretty quick match. Tasha Steele's beaten down Flannery. Pinfall attempt. Kick out at one. Out at two. Count it, ref. Referee, I think, getting distracted easily. Savannah Evans was doing push-ups. Madison Rain in for the pin. Referee not even acknowledging it. Shantae in for the pin. Deonna Purrazzo breaking it up. And Shantae and Flannery qualifying. I really don't believe it. I wasn't expecting them to win. Well, alright. Alright, up next, Gail Kim and Christian Cage take on Sting and Masha Slamovich.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 233 pounds, Christian. Partner from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the Impact Women's Champion, Gabriel King.
And of course, Gail Kim says the moment she loses the Knockouts Championship is the moment she retires for good. And that could happen at Bound for Glory, as Gail Kim faces Masha Slamovich.
From Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 247 pounds, the Impact World Champion, Stan! From the United States of America, Marsh Alpha Smash.
things, starting things off with Christian Cage. And it makes me wonder if Sting loses the world title at Bound for Glory, will this be the end of NWO? Because I'm thinking Sting is the only one holding a championship in the NWO. And for the pin already. Gonna have to do more than that. Oh, knee to the face. Tag made to Gail Kim. Knee to the face to Gail Kim. And another one. Big power bomb. Gail Kim then for the pin. Kick out at one. Close line by Christian Cage. Sting with the pile driver. And for the pin. Now Masha Slamovich tagged in. Big kick to the head. In for the cover. Kick out at two. Thank you. Now Gail Kim, big power bomb, going in for the cover. Submission hold by Masha Slamovic. Gail Kim off the ropes. Tag made to Christian Cage. Oh, synchronized DDT. Christian Cage in for the cover and the win. Okay, that was cool.
Here are your winners.
Alright, well that is it for Impact Wrestling. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for Bound for Glory.